Do you know this terrible situation when we sold the product, we bought it for a high price, and then after a few days we saw that the price was decreased? So in dropshipping we can make a huge profits only from this thing, and in this video I will show you how you can take this thing and make from this much more profit when you dropship from sites like Home Depot or Walmart. I'm Lior Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS. In this video I will show you very advanced technique which the most successful eBay dropshippers and dropshippers in general are using to increase their profits by thousands of dollars every month only from this special tip. So let's see how it works. All of the biggest e-commerce sites like Home Depot or Walmart have something which is called price match policy. Price match policy is a policy which said that if the price was dropped within 30 days after your sale, the site will compare the price to the new price. It means that if I bought a product for $10 and after 2 days the product was decreased its price to $7, I should get $3 back from the site. So let's see how we can identify these products and how we can work with this on the right way. In AutoDS we added a special feature just only for this technique. And this feature is the export in the orders page. So I don't know who of you use this and who doesn't, but if you click the export, it will download for you a file, a CSV file. And here you have two interesting fields which you can use. You have here the buy price and the current buy price. So if the current buy price, for example, is $7, but if the buy price was $10, like in this example, for example, and here the current buy price is $7, you can just open a chat with any of the biggest marketplaces like Home Depot or Walmart and write them, listen, I bought on this date 3 days ago for $10 and now the price is $7. The site will offer you a full refund for the difference between the two prices. For Amazon, it doesn't always work, it only sometimes works, but you can try it. Just be careful because Amazon can block your account if you try this too much. But for Home Depot and Walmart, it works great. You just need to start the chat or to call them, show them the product, show them that the price was X and now it's Y, and they will give you the difference of the prices. I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to comment if you need or want to ask any question about this video or any question about dropshipping in general. And don't forget to subscribe for our channel as we release videos like this daily. I really show everything that I know on this YouTube channel. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.